Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Oh my goodness, we have our 7th Toppers video today. Really, really excited about this. As you know, we are in the GTA area, so there's lots of things going on at all times. People are out at all times of days. You know, people are out at night, especially as the weather is slowly warming up. Now in March, you know, people are gonna be out and about even more, so, you know, we want to make a Toppers video that would help you in these situations. So for today's Toppers video, we have top 4 late night spots in Toronto. So I hope you love these spots. Info will be in the description below. It's gonna be all different types of food, and it's great for really early muck if you wanna go and eat, you know, 6 a.m. or really, really late night food run, right? Like if, you know, you're out at a bar or a club, you know, and you gotta find something at 2 in the morning to eat, there you go. You got a spot here. So let's get into it. As I always say, these videos are not in order, so we're gonna go into our top 4 right now. The first one we have is Kettleman's Bagels. So they're open actually 24/7, which is amazing to have, right? You can grab a bagel at all times pretty much. The bagels there are so fire. My favorite one is the Philly cheesesteak. That is a sandwich. Oh my goodness. Yes, it is. So yummy. And then after you eat your sandwich, you know what you could do? You can grab bagels to go. That is the go-to spot for breakfast, for bagels. You got to check out Kettleman's Bagels 24/7. They got a location on Bathurst in Toronto. So go check them out. For our second late night spot, we have 7 West Cafe, and most people I think have already know this place. It's the most recognized late night dining in Toronto for 30 plus years. You know, they've had such a great history in Toronto. I've been here actually a few times at like 11 or 12 for dinner, which is not the usual dinner time, but that's why they're open at all different times, right? So, you know, you could check out, you know, they have pizza, sandwiches, pasta. They got all the fun apps that you could think of. It's literally a massive menu. Like it's so, there's so many pages. You can check out all that food items at 7 West Cafe. It's a great spot. It's on Charles Street West in Toronto. Go check out 7 West Cafe. All right, so for our third late night spot, we have a Lakeview Restaurant. So they have different hours depending on the time of the day. So from Monday to Wednesday, they are open from 9 a.m. to 4 a.m. So we have that late night opening. And then Thursday to Sunday, which is 24 hours. So that's perfect. 24 hours is what we're looking for, right? So you can go there at any time, super early or super late. It's there for you, right? And it's, you know, Lakeview Restaurant's a really, really big part of Toronto's historic heritage, and we really, really love and respect Lakeview Restaurant. And, you know, you could tell it's such a great spot because, you know, Guy Fieri had actually checked out this location, and he actually filmed an episode of Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, which I watch religiously every time I eat. I have to put on the Food Network when I eat. I don't know why, but I have to. It's like I'm forced. I need to. So I have to put in Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives every time and see all these amazing foods. Shows how great Toronto is as a city to have, you know, popular food restaurants like this. It's on such a big platform like Guy Fieri's TV show. So for our fourth late night spot, we have Perfect Chinese Restaurant. It's a great spot. I've actually been here a few times. It's open 24 hours. Just imagine what you would eat there. And they got that. They have everything that you can imagine on their menu. It's so yummy. It's such a big menu. They have a lot of space in the restaurant, so it's actually really good for big groups. So if you're in a big group late night, go check them out there. Some of the best dim sum that you can ever eat, you'll get here at the Perfect Chinese Restaurant in Toronto. You definitely gotta check them out. They got dim sum rolling out at all times, 24/7. Imagine 24/7 dim sum. Check them out. They're in Scarborough, actually, on Shepherd East. So those are our top 4 late night spots. So I'm just gonna list the top 4 late night spots again. So we have Kettleman's Bagels. Check out those bagels. 7 West Cafe. Massive menu. Great time. Open 24 hours. We have Lakeview Restaurant. Great, great menu. Big part of Toronto's historic heritage. And also been on Guy Fieri's Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. And then our fourth spot is Perfect Chinese Restaurant, open 24 hours, and make sure to get those dim sums because they're coming out 24/7. So thank you so much for watching our Toppers video today of top 4 late night spots. We really appreciate it. This is our 7th Toppers video. Remember, we have a clip coming out for this video on Tuesday at 3 p.m. So go check out that when it comes out. There'll be more information in the description below of pretty much just their addresses and the name of the restaurant. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing to our channel, Good Times Media. It really does help us. We really appreciate that. And thank you again. Big week ahead. Have a good day.